the 7th Congress of the Philippines, Filipino, Ikapitong Kongreso ng Pilipinas, was the meeting of the Legislature of the Republic of the Philippines, composed of the Philippine Senate and House of Representatives from January 26, 1970, until it was effectively dissolved with the declaration of martial law on September 23, 1972, by President Ferdinand Marcos. Marcos then exercised legislative powers. In 1976, Congress was replaced by the Batasang Bayan as the Philippines' legislative body until 1978, when it was replaced by the Batasang Pambansa. One-third of the Senate and the entire membership of the House of Representatives was replaced after the 1969 general elections, and another third of the Senate membership was replaced after the midterm senatorial elections of 1971. Sessions. First regular session, January 26 to May 21, 1970. First special session, May 22 to June 25, 1970. Second special session, June 29 to August 1, 1970. Third special session, September 7 to October 10, 1970. Second regular session, January 25 to May 20, 1971. Fourth special session, June 14 to July 17, 1971. Fifth special session, August 2 to September 4, 1971. Third regular session, January 24 to May 18, 1972. Sixth special session, May 19 to June 21, 1972. Seventh special session, June 23 to July 27, 1972. Eighth special session, July 28 to August 31, 1972. Ninth special session, September 1 to September 23, 1972.
Legislation.
The 7th Congress in its 3 regular and 6 special sessions passed a total of 512 acts. Among it were
Leadership, Senate, House of Representatives.
Speaker, Jose B. Laurel Jr., NP, 3rd District, Batangas. Cornelio T. Villarreal, NP, 2nd District, Capiz, elected April 1, 1971, Speaker pro tempore, Jose M. Aldeguer, NP, 5th District, Iloilo, Majority Floor Leader, Marcelino Veloso, NP, 3rd District, Leyte, Minority Floor Leader, Justiniano S. Montano, LP, Lone District, Cavite. Ramon V. Mitra Jr., LP, Lone District, Palawan, elected June 12, 1971. Ramon Felipe Jr., LP, 1st District, Camarines Sur, elected January 24, 1972.
Members. Senate.
The term of office of senators began December 30 following their election. One-third of the Senate was replaced, after the 1971 midterm elections. All terms that were scheduled to end after 1971 were cut short with the declaration of martial law.
House of Representatives.
The term of office of the members of the House of Representatives was from December 30, 1969, to December 30, 1973, however was cut short with the declaration of martial law.
External links.
List of Senators. Senate of the Philippines. Archived from the original on 14 September 2006. Retrieved 16 September 2006. The LawPhil Project, Philippine Laws and Jurisprudence Databank. Arellano Law Foundation. Archived from the original on 1 September 2006. Retrieved 16 September 2006.
Further reading.
Philippine House of Representatives Congressional Library. The Presidents of the Senate of the Republic of the Philippines. ISBN 971-8832-24-6. Pobre, Cesar P. Philippine Legislature 100 Years. ISBN 971-92245-0-9.
See also:
Congress of the Philippines, Senate of the Philippines, House of Representatives of the Philippines, Philippine General Election, 1969, Philippine General Election, 1971.